Welcome back to our channel. In today's tutorial, we'll be exploring the cinematic mode CapCut filter and showcasing how you can create mesmerizing cinematic effects for your videos. So let's dive right in. Open up your CapCut and import your desired video clip onto the timeline. Make sure it's in the desired position for editing. In the filters section, navigate to the movies option and locate the filter Shirley Realistic Vision. Apply this filter to your video clip to add depth and realism. Adjust the duration of the filter effects to match the length of your video clip, ensuring consistent cinematic effects throughout. In the adjustment section, find the lightness option. Fine-tune the light settings by setting the brightness to -5, contrast to -10, shadow to -10, and temperature to -5 to create a dark and moody ambiance for your footage. Next, we'll work on color tones. Click on HSL and select the orange circle. Decrease the saturation to -20 to create a more subtle and desaturated look. Continuing with color adjustments, choose the blue circle and further reduce the saturation to -50 to add depth and richness to the blues, truly enhancing the cinematic style. To add the final touch, navigate to the curves adjustment. Here, you can fine-tune the white and blue graphs according to your desired highlights and shadows, adding that extra level of visual impact. And there you have it! A stunning cinematic effect is applied to your video clip using the CapCut Cinematic Mode filter. Witness the transformation of your footage into a captivating visual masterpiece. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.